Back on Thunder here on TBS. The action continues. What a great crowd we have on hand. Still to come. We saw the Horsemen. We saw what happened to Eric Bischoff. Monday on Nitro. Well, Dean Malenko will come out, member of the Horsemen, to face Stevie Ray, the enforcer of NWO Hollywood. That's still to come in our feature bout.
I understand when Bischoff was in jail, I understand he was yelling for Hogan. He wanted to see the mayor. He wanted to see the governor. He wanted Hogan here now. I guess he threw quite a power play.
Really? He's yelling for Hogan?
Yeah.
Is that what he meant when he was yelling, Mama! Mama!
Well, he deserved every bit of it. Seeing him tied up, seeing him dragged out to the police car was worth watching Nitro. And there's a case where Mr. Ego, Mr. Power, was abruptly thwarted by General Bruce MacArthur of the Works Corporation, Chicago Blackhawks, and it was quite a scene. It was a great scene, as a matter of fact.
Well, Eric took out Chicago's finest and lost.
Well, it is the city of big shoulders, not the city of big egos.
K-Dog, Conan of the Wolfpack out. He'll face La Parca in this matchup here.
This one's going to be pretty interesting, guys. We got the NWO, of course. We've got the Four Horsemen. We've got a couple of divisions within WCW, including the newly formed LWO, led by Eddie Guerrero. Well, what you've got here is two of the premier luchadors.
Yo, let me speak on this. Orale! Arriba la raza! Oh, yeah, I like it like that. Let me even say, na 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 na. You know the black and white be talking about that for life, but the Wolfpack somos unos vatos locos forever. But more importantly than all that, the Wolfpack is bowdy bowdy that.
Conan was really the reason a lot of these luchadors are in WCW. By all rights, he could be El Jefe, El Patron of the LWO. But he's certainly NWO Wolfpack for life. And then we've got La Parca. We're going to see whether or not he hooks up with Eddie Guerrero's group.
Eddie continues to recruit and get members in his LWO, saying that WCW NWO has always put a luchador against a luchador against each other. And they're not getting ahead.
Oh!
And a good move by Conan. You know, I don't want to agree with Eddie, but yet there is something to that. When you go back and you think about the matches that we've had featuring the luchadors from Mexico, watch out!
Nice. That's one of my favorite moves, and it is so devastating. Because you don't need that big elevation. He just hits you flush in the chest.
Reversal La Parca will send Conan in. Great balance by the member of the Wolfpack in a back elbow. Put the man down. NWO against NWO will come about at Halloween Havoc in the form of Big Sexy of the Wolfpack against Scott Hall of NWO Hollywood. Oh, a back kick stopped that momentum. And down goes Conan.
That'll be quite a match. You know what he said? Big Kevin Nash said he used to be a bouncer. He's used to beating up people like that. I'm talking about Scott Last Call Hall.
Yeah, and I understand that, but Scott Last Call Hall needs some serious help, and I'm not so sure a beating is going to help him out. He needs some.
Yeah, but sometimes that helps too. Sometimes that works.
Well,
sometimes you
said,
can talk to a person till you're blue in the face. Doesn't do any good.
Before you can help someone, you have to stop them. So maybe this is what it's going to take to stop Scott Hall from his harmful behavior. The behavior that's harming mostly himself, of course.
The behavior that none of us condone and all of us feel needs some sort of guidance, some sort of therapy, some sort of help.
It needs to be handled.
Yes, it does.
Just like Bones here is handling Conan.
That's La Parca, not Bones. Back into the ropes he goes. He is handling Conan, though. You're right, Danny.
Whoa!
Great maneuver, sending Conan down. La Parca could come away with a win. And no, couldn't. Well, he's very upset. He thought that was it.
Don't get up in Mickey J's face. He'll get up in yours.
You're not kidding. Mickey J, not a referee to be taken lightly. He rules the ring when he's in there as referee.
Go!
found the face of La Parca, and a pickup this time by, look at this.
Oh! Variation of the outsider edge.
He kicked out, though.
Combination outsider edge and a power bomb that time is what it was. And a neck vice here applied to La Parca. Well, later on, I wonder what NWO Hollywood, at the behest of Eric Bischoff, Stevie Ray, will have in store for Dean Malenko. You know there's going to be a plan. The plan last week on this program was for the Barbarian to dismantle Dean Malenko. That did not happen. And then a ballistic Eric Bischoff went off the deep end.
Well, after what's happened with the NWO Black and White, Eric Bischoff and then Ric Flair and the Horsemen, now that Malenko's a Horseman, they're going to be out to get him.
Well, don't forget, last week, Eric Bischoff offered virtually the double Barbarian's salary. I mean, that's not only an incentive, that's just out-and-out bounty hunting.
Threw a $500,000 at him just like that.
Just like that, right at his feet.
Like it was a tip.
Great maneuver. One. Only a one count. And K-Dog slow to get up, and that enables La Parca to kick him in the back of the head and put him back down to the mat once again.
La Parca, he has come at Conan with a series of kicks and assaults.
Oh.
Feet up, K-Dog swings over, bulldogs him down. A little improvising there by K-Dog. Boy, the fans have really taken to this man.
Conan. He gives them what they want, a fight.
Exactly what he does. Leapfrog, back
nice.
Kick, and the guard head first.
Oh, you can hear those bones rattle.
You know, not only is he a fighter, I think if you go into the locker room, I think Conan is probably what they call the clubhouse leader, the inspirational leader of NWO Wolfpack. And now the tequila sunrise.
Mickey J checking with La Parca, finally taps out. K-Dog. Conan. Put the Wolfpack in the win column once again.
He's not quick to give up this hold either, guys.
It's over. Stay there as long as you want.
The problem the Wolfpack have had with many, many members of NWO Hollywood, I guess the man top of the list is Bret the Hitman Hart. Certainly has put a newfound fire and determination underneath them.
And Ray, forever, Black and White, it's on again.
All right, Brent.
Well, here Conan leapfrogs Bones here. Nails him with that reverse kick right in the esophagus. Nails his head right into the mat. I almost rips his mask off him. Turns him over here, getting ready for a tequila sunrise. Your winner is Conan, and your loser is Bones.
It's La Parca.
Excuse me.
Get your names right.
I know my name.
We'll have more on Thunder.